Hello viewers, welcome to learnisable.com. Now in this tutorial I want to show you how to configure trunks on Issabel. In this previous articles we came to know about how to create extension on Issabel. In this article we have to see about how to configure trunks on Issabel. Trunks is nothing but trunks will handle the incoming and outgoing calls. Outbound caller ID will be mentioned in trunk. To transfer the call to outside, choose the respective trunk name on outbound routes. Okay, now let us see how to configure the trunks on Issabel. It's my Issabel web interface. Now I have to log in my Issabel admin console. Now first of all we have to choose PBX, then choose on a PBX configuration. Then here we have to select trunks. These are all the trunks type. Now I have to choose add SIP trunk. Now here we have to create trunks. So first of all we have to give trunks name, then give an outbound caller ID, then here we have to give trunks name, then here we have to give peer details. First of all here we have to give SIP IP. Then give username. Then give secret key. Then we have to give type. Then after filling the details, we have to click submit changes. Then we have to click apply config. Now SIP trunks was successfully created. Thus you have seen how to configure trunks on Issabel.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Linux Help. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, to mail support@linuxhelp.com.